Guys, this is Mr. Joshy J, and this is another Manchester United shirts unpacking, but this time it's from Classic Football Shirts. Yep. Well, they recently had the exhibition. Oh, look. Look at that Manchester United shirt. Look, it looks very much the kit we got this season, the second kit. Yeah, of course, that was at the weekend, so yeah. But yeah, outstanding. Never bought a football shirt off of Classic Football Shirts, but I had 20% off because they're celebrating their 15th birthday, but here it is. See, it's in the nice packaging, so I'll just put this in a second and we'll get it out. Oh yeah, it's sealed up nicely. So the tape. Ah, here we go. We'll just get it out. And there we go. Oh wow, look! Look what else I got in it. Roy Keane, look. Wow, that's an amazing bonus gift. And they supplied me. Fantastic. Right. So we'll get this. Just, I only want to show you in the front so far. But I do have the player's name on the back of it. But this is the 2009 to 2010 home shirt. Yes, I saw it on Classic Football Shirts and it cost, well, originally it was £79, but because I had 20% off, it cost £63 in the end. Yeah, this is the 2009 to 2010 home shirt. XL, my size, the badge, yep, let's feel inside. Genuine, 100% genuine jersey. Oh, don't want to show you that in the back yet because we'll reveal that in a minute. The Nike logo, let's have a look. Yeah, that is proper thick as well. Yeah, nice shirt. Again, this is another shirt I never owned. So nice to have this in the collection. Nike fit, team. Right, let's reveal who's on the back, shall we? Yep. In 3, 2, 1, there we have it. Paul Scholes, number 18. Paul Scholes, the little ginger fella. Yes. Oh, legend. Absolute legend. He could never tackle, but I recently saw him playing the Soccer Days match, and he was outstanding, you know. He still had it in him, Paul Scholes. Absolute legend. What a player. Just, oh, love Scholes. He used to absolutely love him. When I saw this on Classic Football Shirts and I could get a discount, I was thinking, yeah, I'm going to buy this. Wow, amazing stuff. My hero, Paul Scholes. Yep, absolutely loved him. Ryan Giggs, you know, most of the class in 92, to be honest. But Paul Scholes was definitely up there as a legend. But yeah, this is a nice shirt, you know. Like, it's like got a fee. Fee on it, a big fee, like. Black fee shapes, Manchester United. Even the collar is black, which is nice. The sleeves, very nice. Yeah, so that's a lovely shirt. Yeah, comment your thoughts down below. I will always reply. And yeah, I may get a couple more of Classic Football Shirts because they do some really nice shirts. Bye-bye. The postman tried to deliver this on Monday, but annoyingly, I missed it, so I had it re-delivered today on Wednesday. Bye-bye.